is.
Wow.
Denver's best pizza. Denver's best pizza.
Everything is shit. We cook for you, just like Joe did. That's nice to know.
Don't know,
okay.
I want to go for a thick sausage pizza hero, please.
Okay.
A toasted thick meatball hero. And I'll go for the thick linguine of clam hero as well.
Alrighty.
Thank you, my
darling.
Your dough dippers, madam.
Do I look like one of the Denver Broncos that can eat this thing?
It looks huge. Paulette.
Yes.
Cow shat all over it.
What's he putting in there?
Shit.
Look at all that
shit.
I mean, the slices are still jammed together.
Shit.
Yeah.
I've never seen a calzone so full.
I mean, the filling's cold. That is hideous.
Okay, here we go.
Official sausage pizza.
Holy crap.
Isn't that ridiculous?
You just cooked me the worst pizza in Denver.
Mm-hmm, that's our thin crust.
That's the thin crust.
Mm-hmm.
Stop.
Wow.
Oh my god. Trippening shit.
That's not anywhere near a hero sandwich. That looks more like a sloppy shit.
I disagree with you about my. I think I have a great.
Really?
Do you think that your father is serving the best pizza in Denver?
Not anymore.
And do you think your husband is selling the best penis in Denver?
I guess you approach that however you feel.
You know there's a huge penis on the awning.
I am disagreeing with you. I have...
We are not in 1985, Pete.
Yes, sir. I
mean, you need to go and get your eyes tested, because that was not a huge penis.
I love you, you old Brit.
My sausage pee-pee, it was dripping. And I can take you both to Vegas.
Oh!
Are you shaving yourself? Are you shaving yourself?
That is exactly what all three of us are doing tonight. Here's to you both.
The most important thing is the relationship you have with your dad.
I am so thankful to Chef Ramsey to bring me over here and open my eyes. I'm gonna remember this night for the rest of this night.
And hopefully Pete and Josh can do even better and take it to the next level.
I've gotta go, Pete.
Oh!